We are harvesting here about 8 hectares. Spruce is going to die in Holland. We don't love that, but it's so there's a boxer who eats these trees, so they die. We use the wood for pails, for posts. I made some beautiful products out of the wood. At this moment we make, I think, about 60 to 100 products or more. My name is Richard Wiegink. I have a company in Holten in Holland. In Nederland, it's nearby the Holtenberg. It's a beautiful nature area. And I started my company, my wood company, for about 30 years ago, when I was 22 years old. And the specialty from our products, I think, is that we make it custom made. We listen very good to our customers, what they want. They come here with a question, and then we come and decide together what is going to be exactly. And I love to make from every piece of a tree something. From beams, to constructions, to haystacks, to fences, up to firewood. We use every single piece of a tree in this company. For building a successful wood business, I will say try to make a beautiful product with the customer together. We made the choice to buy a WB2000 so we can saw big logs, long logs, we can saw precisely, easier. We bought a totally bigger machine as that we thought we would buy. We are still very glad with our choice we made. The operators argue with each other who may work with this machine. So we made the right choice. The biggest log we have sawed at this moment is 95 centimeters in diameter and 10.50 meters long. We can make everything of it, and that's the most important thing for us. The operator sits on a good chair. He has two joysticks, and he can manage everything, what he wants to see and what he wants to do. He can bring the log in a good position. He can sort it to the left or to the right. Everything what you want, you can do it from out your chair with two joysticks. Last year I went to Poland with two of my operators. The feeling with Woodmeister is that we feel here that there is a lot of experience. People who work there, we think they have, they know a lot about the machine and they can help us. Yeah, we got trust in the company. That's the good answer, I think. Yeah?